Good, y'all. I mean, I guess welcome back. Turn the audio on, of course. Subtitles on, of course. Okay. Everything looks fine. Everything looks fine. Different nightmare way to play around everyone told us. So I guess we started with Leon S. Kennedy. Let's look at options before we do it. Graphics. Ray tracing, of course, on. Ultra. Oh shoot, my bad. 144. Hundred and 20 frames. You know what? Let's stick it to 60 frames. Why not? Yeah, let's keep it like that. Did not mean to go high. Go 1 gig, 1 gig, 1 gig. I don't. Gonna keep this as high as possible. Motion blur, of course, off. Depth of view on. I don't know what this is, but I'll just keep it how it is. Graphics memory has been color orange due to high use of minor bugs. Of course. Okay. Now then let's just keep it like that. VSync on, 60 frames, of course, 144 ultra, ray tracing high, everything high. Okay, confirm. Okay, everything is fine, right? Yeah. Don't know the controllers, but hopefully we learn it and play it. Game mode assisted, aim assist. Recover certain health, chain amount of health, enemies a little weaker, no auto save, saving requirement takes driven, no stronger enemy. Let's just keep it standard. Let's keep it standard, of course. Of course, of course.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar.
Dang, this looks
woman
super
started
freaking
coming
clean,
towards
super
me.
Beautiful. I
she
love
was staggering,
it.
You know? So I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. Freeze up around these things,
they'll sink
to
pieces. Oh, come on. Just getting good. I need some sleep.
Happening to bro? Wasn't paying attention. Not bad. What did happen to bro? Looks like blood. It is blood. Get in the car and leave, my lord.
What am I gonna do?
Just get in the car and leave. Man, I'm already getting scared. I'm getting goosebumps right now. Man, I'm getting real goosebumps right now, bro.
No one's around. That's weird.
Don't go in there. Don't go in there, my boy. Don't go in there. Don't go in there. I know you're a police officer, Leon, but man, sometimes you just need to surrender, Leon. Sometimes it's better to. Okay. They're looking around. Beautiful motion. Walking, of course. Look at that. Look at this movement. Ooh. Can we see Leon's face? Shift to run, okay. Can we see inside? No. Okay. Can we check the back? No. Okay. Can we check Leon's car? No. Okay.
Hello? Anybody there?
Oh man.
Something's not right.
458 plus tax.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
There's a save. I'm scared. A little
stop
bit
moving.
Of a glitch.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey! Wait now!
How's he speaking? Whoa, man.
Freeze!
Fuck.
I'll shoot! What the? Son of a bitch.
Don't know what the key is used for. Oh, tab is inventory, that's nice to know.
No way. This can't be. Fuck!
Scared for a second. I didn't see him. I did not see him. Come on. Oh, run, Leon. Start running.
Shoot! Get down!
Oh my god, it's a bit slow. That was slow.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Hold up. Let me pause it.
Holy shit.
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Why the heck did that scare me? Oh my god, why the heck did that scare me? Capcom presents. Directed by Kazunori. Too fast for me to read. Guest Rise Satoshi. Exit Downtown. Should be an entrance of a TV show, honestly. Just be realistic. Is this Raccoon City? Is that how big Raccoon City is? Well, never told you what game we're playing, did we? Did I? Well, now you know. Resident Evil 2, baby.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but... what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
I feel like there should be a co-op setting for Resident Evil 2. I don't know. I never played it, but I feel like there should be when there's too many characters. Maybe that sounds kind of bad. Like, oh,
it's like we're walking from here.
This is your first time playing the game, just not getting this.
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
I can't!
Hold on!
Forget to go there, Resident Evil 2.
Claire! Claire, you okay?
Yeah! I'm alright! How about you?
Man, the mouse is vibrating.
You can't stay here, it's not safe!
Go on ahead! I'll meet you at the station!
I'll be there!
Yo, we have no ammo.
This is out of control.
Yo, we literally have no ammo. I don't know where to go. Shoot. Maybe we go this way. Yeah, we only have one bullet.
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned.
Have to run, bro. You only have one
there it
bullet.
Is. The station.
Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Go through there, go through there. Go under there. Move. Welcome to the City of the Dead, okay. Damn, so that's the intro.
Hello? Is anybody here?
First aid kit, I was gonna say a propellant. Things to read. Ooh, ammo. I like that. Didn't mean to do that. I meant to. Damn, I really can't. Damn, okay. I thought I could. RPD.
There has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out! It's in here!
Oh, man. Come on, bro.
Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I gotta find that guy.
Is there anything here for me? No. Okay. Puzzle. Nobody here. Alright. Well, at least we know the storyline that we got to go through here. So that's literally what I have to do next. Oh, wait. I'm right. Yep. So, we gotta go through there. And there, and go through there. So we gotta go here, and probably through here. Probably through here, and then right here. We also need a knife. By the looks of it, to open this. So that's wild. Let me put this right there. Nope, it's locked, okay. Man, I'm not gonna lie to you. Nice ammo. What I like to hear. I said here, that's what I like to see. Ammo. I think this is one of the let's to get that thing. So we'll find out, we'll find how to do that. There's green herbs. Nice. That's nice. That's nice to see. There's also a chest. Most of these stuff I'm gonna do by myself. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Like most of the luck, most of these things, I'll do that by myself. To not waste time, you know. Because we. Marvin Bram, Lost Child, Carly Bear. Because, I mean, I'm gonna keep it a buck with y'all. We gotta keep moving. We have Leon's, and then what's her name? Claire's. And then Resident Evil 3. And then we need to finish Resident Evil 7 and... What's her name? Resident Evil 7 and we need, what is it called? Resident Evil 8. So, those are two games that we're gonna have to comply. So it's gonna be Resident Evil 2, 3, 7. No, I think we're gonna go 2, 3, 4. Then we're gonna do 7 and 8. So yeah, this is where I end it. I'll just use a different title screen. So this puzzle, because I think it goes to like the train station or something like that. It's part of the storyline. This puzzle I'll do it in camera. The rest, like the lock thing, I'll do that by. This will be such a good screenshot. Hold up. I think it's. Nope. Yeah, it should be. Dang, how do I do this? I thought it was. Look at me, Leon. Damn it. Or is there like a photo mode? Record. Oh, that says records. My dumbass. Dumbass thought it said record. My bad. Like, maybe like this? Is it? No. You know what? This is where I'm gonna end it. See you guys in the next one.